Damn it, idiot. I didn't know that you can take these and actually screw them on upside down. This is a big revelation for a one-handed guy because this is the way I used to do it. There's a couple of ways two one-handed people can open these. Number one, you can push this down with your thumb and open it up this way. Or the way I always used to do it was take my thumb, push this down, and open it up this way. But this is so much easier.